All right, surf photographer Zach Noyle presents imagery from the 2016 Quiksilver in memory of Eddie Aikau in a very special gallery. He joins us this morning to tell us all about it. Good morning, Zach. Good to see you again.
Good morning.
You and I stood here several months ago talking about this.
Yes.
And then when we saw you on at Waimea Bay that day, and when it all came to fruition, the most epic day probably in Waimea history as far as surf contests.
Definitely.
You went out there.
Yes.
Tell us about 8 hours of being in the ocean.
It was a very long day, yeah. You know, and I think just with you know, the adrenaline and just all the action going around it, I ended up swimming it for 8 hours straight. Yeah, it was a crazy day.
Okay, tell us about the concept, the technology, and then the gallery itself and the photos that you captured, because it was cutting edge that day.
It was. So we were using a Canon 70D, and we were able to send the photos with DSLR quality to my phone, and from my phone straight to social media around the world for Quiksilver. It was insane. So it was a really cool new way to do it.
Okay, so this is the gallery, and yes. You got some shots of Clyde. Tell us about the event. It opens up on Saturday.
So the event is held at DFS Tea Galleria in Waikiki, which is amazing. They've supported and made a giant space for me to display all of my images, some of all my actual gear used. The inflation vest is on display with a note from the creator, and Cole Rothman's surfboard is there, his actual board. And so it's an amazing space that anyone can go down. It's free, open to the public, the locals, everyone. It's something that we can enjoy and be able to see and share from the day of the Eddie.
Okay, take us the energy that day in the ocean, watching the world's best take on these monster, you know, mountains in the ocean. Describe that feeling, being a part of history.
It's a very difficult feeling to describe. I mean, it was so, I feel like it happened so fast, even those 8 hours, and just being out there in the water and the surfers paddling back out or getting rescued, or I'd have to dive some of those closeout sets because all the jet skis would go in. So I'd be waiting for the wave to come towards me and then diving under. So it was quite a day.
I'm nervous just looking at some of these images. Being on the shoreline that morning and just feeling the energy and the rumbling of Mother Nature and knowing that you were out there just swimming, Zach, it made me so uncomfortably nervous. But at the same time, I know you were pumped just to be a part of it all.
Definitely. Yeah, just to be out there and just to be a part of that whole day of history is just insane. So it's great to be able to relive it through this gallery at Tea Galleria.
And a photographer's dream come true.
Dream come true. So May 7th, 7 to 9, we're going to have a signing with Clyde Aikau and many of the other competitors. 7 to 9 p.m. May 7th.
Right on. Here's some of the information. This is the official unveiling, if you will, at the Tea Gallery in Waikiki. All of this benefits the Eddie Aikau Foundation. Zach, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Well-deserved honor, but I tell you what, you are one of the world's best.
Thank you.
And we're happy
Appreciate it.
Call you one of our own.
Thank you.
All right, Zach Noyle, go check that out, and we'll have a lot more on our website, kh2.com, of this incredible display of photography.